Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to reset admin passwords in Windows using sticky keys. For more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. For resetting the password, you will need a Windows PE bootable drive, which can be used to access the command prompt where you will have to set the new password. Boot from the Windows PE DVD and open the command prompt from the advanced troubleshooting menu. Enter the drive letter where this operating system should be installed, which is usually the C drive. Initially, you should be in the X drive, which is the default residence for Windows PE. After replacing the C drive with the drive where the Windows is installed, you're going to type in copy C colon space slash Windows space system 32 slash setahc dot exe space c colon and slash and hit enter. After taking the backup of the original file, run the following command to replace it in the original location. Copy backslash y C colon slash Windows slash system 32 slash CMD dot exe space C colon slash Windows slash system 32 slash setahc dot exe. That last command should replace the setahc dot exe file with the cmd dot exe file. Hit enter, then restart your system. Now, restart your PC and in the sign-in screen where it requires the password, press the shift key 5 times and a command prompt window should open where you can enter a command to reset your account process. You can enter the below command and reset your account password. You can get the list of current users on your PC by typing in the command net user. You would then type in net user and whatever your account is, and then the new password. Hit enter. You should be able to reset the password now. Once you are in, you should go back and replace the cmd.exe file with the original seth.exe system file. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.